All right, hey everyone, and welcome back to Outlast. And it's actually been a while since I've played. If you're wondering why there weren't videos for like a week or... Oh, actually, you know what? No, there's no point in me even saying that because these whistleblower videos won't be out for quite a while because I'm still uploading. I mean, I just uploaded part 8 of Outlast, I think. So we still got a while to go to like upload these Outlast videos, but basically what happened was I renovated my room, so I haven't been able to play Outlast for a week or so. So I'm very on edge right now. Oh man, I'm not prepared. I'm really not prepared. It's been like a week since I've last played, and I've got a new room now, so I don't know if it sounds more echoey or... Well, I don't have a new room, I just renovated it like I said, but I moved pretty much everything around, so I don't know if it's more echoey or what, but I am definitely not prepared to return to Outlast. But if there's any game that I want to break... Oh, fuck me. If I want to break this room's virginity in, it's this. Oh, I've been here. I came from over there, right? Okay, I've been here. Right. Alright. If there's any game I want to break the room's virginity in, it's definitely Outlast, so let's do this. Wait, have I been here before? I feel like I've been here before. Am I going in there? What's over here? I feel like I've been here before. Alright, we're going in here, I guess. Alright. Yeah, I think I looped around and came back. Yeah, that's right, because I had to turn on the security or something. Can't remember what I had to turn on, but that's right, I remember now. Okay, oh, what the fuck? Why is it so... There is no sound. What? Oh, don't even tell me the wall riders are coming back. Don't even tell me. I'm prepared, man. Hang on. Let me turn up the volume even more. We're getting even more immersive in here. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, we're getting... Oh, fuck me. Alright, we can go that way. I can't see shit in front of me. That's a problem. What the fuck? I hear someone. Hold up. I'm too hungry for this as well. I haven't eaten yet. It's not healthy to scream and be hungry. I don't know. I've just made that up. I think I'm going this way. Man, fuck that. I'm not going that way just yet. I'm going over here. Oh, shit! Wait, where's it coming from? Where's the way it wants me to go? I think it wants me to go that way. Oh, man, he's still after me. I forgot his name. Wait, what was his name? It was something exotic, wasn't it? Oh, shit. Alright, let me go back this way. I don't think he's following me. Oh, maybe... Man! No documents, no nothing over here. Alright, I'm going in here. Hello? Oh, there he is! Alright, I can't remember his name. Do I want to remember his name? I need to call him something. I don't like those footsteps, man. I'm not a fan. Alright, can we... If there's nothing over here, can we just go? Please... Alright, let's go. Oh my god, I can't see. And the night vision does not help one bit in this situation. Oh my god! Oh! What was that? What was that? I wasn't ready for it. I wasn't ready. I am not in the Outlast mood right now. Oh, I'm not prepared. What the fuck? Was that a bear trap? What was that? I'm investigating that shit. What was that? Man, fuck that. Are you kidding me? That was... That was so bad. Oh, there's a battery. Oh, I need that. Is he trying to put traps down or something? I can't right now. I've been playing for 6 minutes. I already want to quit. That was bad. That was ridiculous. Oh, God. I'm prepared. Oh. Alright, let's just go, I guess. No point in whining about it. Oh, fuck off. Where am I going? I'm stuck! I'm stuck! Why did I run this way? Go back, go back. There's probably something else over here. Before I go up, hang on. There might be something else. Is that him? Who are these guys? What is that? I want to go back inside. I don't know if I've ever said that before. But I want to go back inside. Fuck that. Oh my god, man. Alright, let's just go. I tell you what. I reckon this DLC is scarier than the main game. Because in the main game, you had Walker after you, but... You can hear Walker. Like, you know when Walker's coming. He's got his chains. But this fucking guy... What is his name? You know what? After that jump scare, he deserves to have his name. He deserves to have his name said. Frank. That's it. Frank. Frank, man. You don't know where he is. He is quiet as hell. Oh. Oh! Oh! Oh, shit. Is he gonna come after me? Hello? Oh, God. Frank, man. Frank the Tank. Tell you what. I don't like any of this. Frank, if you're behind this door... Okay. Wait, what's the point of in here? Nothing? Alright, well... Wait, where do I go? Can I push these? No. I can't go in here, can I? No, I can't. I don't want to go in there anyway. Not after... Well, that guy was trying to escape, so why would I want to go in? Where do I go? What? Oh, this door's open now. What? Is he after me? Wait, can I close this? I'll feel a lot safer if this is closed. Alright, so I just had to go back. Frank, man, listen. I thought we were cool. I didn't judge you when you were eating that person's body. I didn't judge. I just kept going, doing my thing, but... Oh, no. Am I going that way? Is that the way to righteousness? You don't have anything on you? Not going that way. Alright. Let's just go. This is like a little maze. I don't know. We're like in the courtyard stuck right now. How many batteries do I have? 3. Okay, that's alright. That's some good news. Make that. Oh! Alright. No worries, we're jumping down. I guess we are. Frank. Am I going that way or am I going that way? I feel like that's the way. No, I don't think that's the way. I think we've got to go this way. I don't think I can go that way. Is that death if I jump down there? Let's find out. No, I think this was the right way. Let me jump back up. I can't jump up? Oh, I can, okay. Oh, this is too obscure to be the right way. There's probably a note over here, a document. Oh, or maybe death, what the fuck? Or maybe nothing, what? Oh, there's a battery, okay. Nice. I haven't found a document in a while, just saying. Just throwing it out there, game. Oh, I can just go back here, I didn't realize. Just throwing it out there. I've not found a document in a while. Alright, let's go. So what's my guy's name again? Well, that's a dead end. Oh, okay. What's my guy's name again? Waylon. What's his objective right now? I know he got, like, imprisoned. Is his objective just to get out right now, or, like, discover what's going on? Because Miles' objective was to just get out. No, Miles' objective was to see what's going on, but... Wait, what? Was that him? Man, fuck this guy, I'm telling you. What's that? What? Oh, don't even tell me it's the liver boys. Are the liver boys back? Oh, shit. The liver boys are back. They can't come in, can they? No, they can't. Man, why? Even Waylon? I thought Miles was just special, but... They're just on everyone's tongue. There's nothing in here. Okay, that's great. At least they can't follow me. They can't get in here, right? I don't think they can get in here. I think we're okay. Alright, let's go. Man, I'm so on edge. Wait, why is the music still going? Can I close that? Music. Let's calm down a bit. Alright, that guy had a tough time. No one was spotting him bench pressing. Man, lesson learned, I guess. Always have someone spot you bench pressing. Alright, we just got it. Can we go, please? Back to safety, where the music's not popping off like this. That would be nice. Oh, the liver boys! They're not after me. They're not attacking me. Alright. Okay, I guess I'll just... What if I don't want to go this way, huh? Wait, are they after me? Fuck, man. I'm just going. I guess I'm going. Frank, listen. I don't know what you're doing to these guys. I don't know if you're behind this. Oh! But we can make it out! We can be friends! Hello? What's up? Are you gonna attack me? Hey, listen, listen. We can play if you want. I mean, I like basketball, I'm a fan. Are you gonna touch me? Okay, alright, okay. Oh, the liver boys are after me! Oh, shit, move! Close that! Alright, let's just go. We're out. We're outy 500. Oh my god. Let's just go. We got a height advantage right now though. Wait, is that a document? How do I get... Oh, I need to go around. Okay. Alright. No worries. Here we go. Oh, I needed that so bad, man. I just needed a break. Oh, okay. Patient Samuel. Kurt, we've got another one, and I'm not sure you're going to be able to check it off as psychopathic proximity disorder. Security guard all the way up in the admin block is our latest non-patient employee to start seeing Wernick's fairy tales. He was never directly exposed to the engine, never even made it below level 1 in the building. It would be an enormous breach of protocol and security if doctors were speaking of the war rider within hearing of a contracted security guard. And it seems vanishingly improbable that he would stumble onto such an obscure mythological story on his own. It's too similar to the Dr. Samuel case, or the others before him. It's one thing for formerly sane medical personnel to fall under the delusion of their patients. It's another thing entirely for those beliefs to be, I don't know, airborne. We need to talk in person.
Billings.
Damn, alright. So the war rider's fucking up people, I guess. That's the gist of what I just read. Listen, I'm not scared of anyone anymore besides fucking Frank. Is that him? Is that speaking of the devil? I can't see shit! Oh! Oh, there's just a no one, but stop chasing me, please! Hello? I don't know where the fuck he went, but okay. That wasn't Frank, but I still don't enjoy being chased after. Is that Father Martin? No, that's just a random, I think. Okay. I don't think Father Martin's in this DLC. Oh no. Where am I going? I feel like that's death right there if I go that way. I feel like this is death as well. Alright, we're going this way. Fuck it. Nothing in here. Great. So worth it. Alright. Let's just go up, I guess. That was really anticlimactic.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Alright, thanks for the insight, random guy number 38. Appreciate it. None of these have anything, what the hell? Okay, whatever.